Jubril, aka of Al Sudan, will be going to jail for the crimes he has perpetrated against Biafrans. This has been reached. This has been signed by the International Court. Jubril is going to jail for all the crimes, the lies they used him, the Buhari's government used him to perpetrate in Nigeria. You see, one of the most interesting thing here is that people must understand that anyone who speaks against the Biafran state will be probably making a hectic mistake that won't really go well if you start measuring them. Biafra is a big place, very big place for any man or any woman to subdue them. You see, I keep telling you people that if you as a human being vow that a particular tribe will not move ahead, you need to even stand that place. Nobody is going to move ahead. Check it. Ever since they've been holding the Biafrans, the Igbos, from forging ahead, which states, which tribe in Nigeria has progressed? Let me tell you, ask yourself these questions. Ever since that, we're telling, people are saying, let us go, let us go, let us go. Biafrans are saying, let us go. Other people are saying, no, one Nigeria is compulsory, one Nigeria is a must. This one must happen, this one must happen, this one does not happen, this one will happen. Which progress has any tribe made? But the moment they free Igbo now, you see everybody will begin to prosper. The North is suffering. The West is suffering. The South is suffering, and the Igbos that are holding is equally not suffering. Igbos are just not reaching their climax. They are being dragged down. But those that are dragging us down, we are all better than them. Tell me, I just want you to look into this thing. Which tribe in Nigeria is better than Igbo? Which tribe in Nigeria is better than the Igbo people when it comes to wealth, when it comes to riches, when it comes to education, when it comes to music? Which tribe will you say that is leading? The Igbos that have been dragging, don't go. You see the one making more sense. We are committed. We are very, very committed. Believe you me, our freedom must be done in accordance. And that is why I keep telling you that Biafra freedom will begin immediately after they get Mazen Nnamdi arrested and they release him. Now, Jubril is going for 25 years imprisonment for crimes committed against the Biafrans. You see, we are marching forward and we know we are marching forward. It's only going to take some time. It will eventually happen. Go to your Google and check it. They once called Ojukwu terrorists because he did the right thing that's supposed to be done to protect his people. And that is why the international bodies turned their back when they were busy slaughtering Biafrans all over Biafran land. I'm educating you guys. I'm educating you guys. One of the major things that keeps going on in our community is that a lot of people have failed woefully, that they don't see the very reason why we are struggling for complete freedom. Why we must complete the standard of what we are living for. So hear me and hear me clearly. The big news remains that every fight that we are fighting is to make sure that Biafra Republic becomes the most unpredictable in the history of Africa. And that is why I come here every day to keep reminding you about Biafra, even though I don't have anything to say. I know why we must do everything humanly possible to see that we don't allow the zoo to win in this case of making IPOB. They don't even care. Once, even though they call them 100 most dangerous terrorist group, they don't care. They just want that terrorist to be attached to IPOB and then watch what they will do to the land of Biafra. You will, tomorrow morning, you will see fighter jets flying around, bombarding anywhere. In fact, once a soldier is killed in a village, they will just send air force to come and wipe out that. I'm telling you, that is what is going to happen. But God will never allow it to happen. That is their plan. Once they eventually tag IPOB terrorist group, they can send fighter jets anywhere military people is killed. They will send fighter jets and say that it is IPOB people they are targeting. They will clear a whole village. So when they fight IPOB, don't join them and fight them. Instead, join IPOB to fight this terrorist government that want to. They are desperate to see the fall of the Igbos. So, we must be prepared for the worst is about to happen, but we are going to win, he said.